Okay, it is Friday, January 10th. It is just after 7 o'clock in the morning. And last night, I got a chance to go up to HobbyTown in St. Charles and get some practice in with both my 12 scale here and a USGT card you'll see in another video. So this is my first real practice with 12 scale. I bought two of them within the last couple years and really haven't had a chance to use them yet. So New Year's Day when I raced this, I had about 3 minutes of practice, and that was my first time ever driving one of these things on carpet. So here's how it went. It was a little rough at first, but you'll see, as you see, as it kept going here, just finally starting to get the hang of it towards the end here.
Nine one. 8 flat. Eight two.